Hello everyone, let's take a look at the Tesla price. We can see here today it has formed a red candle. This red candle has made a new high compared to the candles before it, so it's very constructive. But the one thing we need to pay attention to is that it's already in an overbought situation. We have gone too far beyond the EMA lines, so it's very likely for it to drop down to find some supporting here. Thank you.